605 is very excited to announce a new television measurement product for the advanced TV marketplace. We're announcing the launch of 605 platform. 605 platforms builds on our TV viewership dataset, which Charter Spectrum is the cornerstone of that viewership. And then we've overlaid that with ACR data, as well as data with a few other MVPDs. And as far as our data set, TV viewership data set goes, it's unique in that we have 100% matching rights against the 21 million households. So that makes the linear DVR and set-top box VOD viewership for content and ads that we see extremely actionable. We can see exposures down to the household level. We can activate data at the individual household level and be able to overlay that on top of TV viewership. We cover 210 DMAs, the entire US. What we've done is we've invested very heavily with our data science team to build out a currency grade projection model for national projections. And that's a very important thing to be using a data set that represents the whole home in terms of viewership. Set-top box data, we see about 2.8 devices per a household. ACR data, we see about 1.1. We have a very healthy overlap between the two, which actually allows us to probably offer the best projection methodology in market for ACR data. We combine those together to provide what we think is the ultimate viewership data set. But our product launch is about the commercialization of the 605 TV viewership dataset, as well as a web-based tool that is set up for power users down to your casual user to be able to ask this new advanced TV dataset what is going on in the ecosystem, to be able to truly understand time-shifted viewing in ways that have never been possible before, the way and to be able to easily on the fly take any audience segment. We have a whole bunch of third-party data preloaded within our 605 platform, and or support the ability for our customers to take advertisers' first-party data or their own first-party data to overlay that on top of the TV ecosystem in a highly accurate manner. And the 605 platform makes it easy to go in and on the fly build segments and see what over-indexes and see how it looks across the TV universe, and even to be able to perform posts against that. So this is a very, very exciting thing for the advanced TV ecosystem.
No, and tell us what the partnership scenario looks like. Who are your partners? What kind of partners will be using them? Will be using the platform?
So our customers are going to be national programmers, television programmers, media companies. They're going to be the national agencies, the holding companies, large and small, as well as marketers in-house at brands that have advanced analytics, marketing functions, and organizations that are looking to be able to, who have very valuable data assets that thrive in the digital world. Those types of companies are already talking to us about being able to activate their data on TV in ways that they've never been able to activate data before. The 605 TV viewership dataset, while it is going to answer questions and be able to support data-driven linear in ways that go above and beyond what has historically been available, it's also going to really raise the bar in terms of attribution. And 605's philosophy about attribution has always been, it's not about the bottom of the funnel. Of course, television can measure the bottom of the funnel, but about the full funnel. And in order to be able to see what the brand lift is, you have to actually perform surveys. And in order to perform surveys, you have to conduct tens of thousands, if not 100,000 surveys. And in order to be able to do that, you have to have a data set that has tens of millions of matchable households. And so with our data set, we have a team of people that are managing that quality on a daily basis. And essentially, we're also bringing this to bear in the 605 attribution solutions to really raise the quality and accuracy of attribution for the TV industry.